Everybody. So today I'm going to be showing you guys a house tour. So technically it's not a house tour, it's a room tour. First, I'm gonna go through my room. Now my room is a little, the house is like really clean. It's not really clean, but it's kinda clean. We're like getting ready to sell it. So yeah. This is my grandma's house, but still. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is my room tour. Okay. So the first thing when you walk into my room, hang on just one second. I'm gonna hurry and pause this. Okay, so the first thing you see when you walk in here is you have my door. Okay, and then when you walk in, you have, hang on. You have our dressers. So that's my sister's dresser. She just has like this little Easter basket that she got for Easter. And she has this little toy and lotions and all that wipes. And then you have mine. So you have my little trophy I got for gymnastics. And I have this little thing I made for my mom for Mother's Day. It's one of my favorite things. Then you have mine, some pictures, and then you have that. It's my really, sorry, my eye hurts. It's my really, really old one. I mean, it's not that old, but it's kind of old. Then you have my radio. You can see it. And then, so that's that half of the room. Oh, and also, you have that pile of clothes. So next, you have my little purse. My uncle made for me. Inside of it, it just has my phone and a little card that I'm going to be sending to my friend. Speaking of them, hang on just one second. So yeah, you just have my purse. Then my closet is so messy. I have to clean it. So you have my clothes. These are my clothes right here, and then those are my sister's clothes, and we just have her bags and all the shoes and all that. Anyway, since I'm doing a house party, I might go and get some shoes on since it's an outside one too. Okay, got my shoes on. Then I got this thing that I'm about to show you when I was, say, 3 years old, and I haven't sold it. I'm going to, guys. Don't act like I'm a kid, because I'm not. I don't even play with it. It's just a little kitchen. Not that big of a deal. Here's my doll. So then, get on to the next half. You have my bed. So, my bed's up here, and her bed is down there. So, let's go to my bed. So you just have, my pillow, my other pillow, another, some of those, some of that thing. So yeah. So, that's my room. Onto the hallway. Don't open the door. Sorry. Anyway, before that, I also wanted to show you guys a few stuffed animals. So these are my sister's stuffed animals. Her bed is underneath it. It's like so creepy. But anyway, I'm just going to show you some things about her because this video is also things about us, what we like. So yeah. Okay. Here you guys. So her favorite thing, she has tons of Minnie Mouse stuff and my grandma gets it for her. Anyway, she loves Minnie Mouse. And she loves stuffed animals because she has a ton. But this pig is mine. My favorite piggy. So I'm going to go throw it up there. It just landed like literally on the floor. Oh, and this puppy is mine too. I have so many stuffed animals. I don't know why. They're all, like, cute, though. That's the thing. So then, this is my favorite one. Then my next favorite one is this one. And then this little one, it's a bulldog. It's so cute. And then my other favorite one, I love wolves and horses. I know they go together perfectly because we're wolves and horses. Anyway, this, and all this is my favorite horse. So yeah, hang on, sorry guys, my phone keeps ringing. My friend keeps texting me. Now we're going to the next room. I'm not going to really explain, just shut. This is like the guest room. So yeah, this is the hallway. Now we're on to the bathroom. Okay, so we have tons of stuff in here. I'm gonna go through all the cupboards with you. But because I just got done doing my hair and it wasn't perfect, but it works. Okay, you have my man. We have this flower plant. Then you have our toothbrushes where we keep those. Then you have our soap bar and our curly whatever thingy. This is where we hang up our towels, the light towels in here. It's just all of our makeup and all the towels. Then you have our bathtub. Bathroom. Toilet. It's not really something to show, but whatever. And then in this drawer, you have all of our hair stuff. This, you have more stuff down here. You just have, like, more stuff. Anyway, all of those. We have tons of stuff down there. We have makeup, all that. And that's where we keep our stuff, like, that we do our hair with. And then just in here, I'm going to move that over. We have our, and everything. And we have our towels in our window. So yeah, that's the bathroom. Sorry if it's taking me too long. One thing I like about it is if it's on, when I turn it off, it'll go dark and then it will reflect, and then when I turn it on, it'll go light and then that. Punch you. So then our front room, you have this couch, and then that couch, and then you have our table with some pictures and all that. And you have this bird cage and some flowers. And that's my sister and my grandma. A huge picture. Kitchen. Our kitchen table. Our mirror. Our just other table. Then our dishwasher. And then that. And then adorable little Chloe. You guys. Say hi. And then we have our table, our TV, love sack, another couch, and then we have somebody sleeping in there, a bathroom, I guess I'll show you, has our sink, and our toilet, and our shower. that's in there. Run to the backyard. And Chloe's gonna come with us, maybe. Come on, Chloe, we're all outside. Now, our backyard. So, we're in our garage right now. Our garage is so messy. Like, look. Hey, Daniel?
Yes, ma'am.
I hope you don't mind, but I'm doing a video. You won't be in it. You won't be in it, I promise.
Okay. What are you doing video of?
I'm just doing a tour of the house.
Okay.
I just like to do video.
Okay.
Ow!
You get wet?
Yeah. Good one's blowing. I found her. What is this?
It's off the...
Trust me, you're not in it, I promise you. Okay, see ya. Wanna come with me? Huh?
You already
did your video? Yeah. No. Well, I'm just showing them a tour of it. What's like that?
Well, you're kind of weird.
Why?
Because you're just weird. Can you spell weird?
W-E-I-R-D.
Actually, it starts with a K.
Weird.
Yeah.
You're mean. And that's our house story. Into my room. This is where I usually do all my videos. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. And have a awesome day. Also, before you guys go, I'm going to be doing... The next video I'm going to be doing is a clothes video. We're like, I will show you guys every outfit that we wear. Mine's gonna go first, and then hers. As you guys know, she's handicapped, so please don't make fun of her. I love you all. Make sure you subscribe. If I can get 10 subscribers on this, I will be happy. And make sure to hit the like button down below. Also, if you guys know how... Also, if you want to watch my musicals, go to Christmas Love 17. Christmas Love 17. I will link that down below. And make sure you guys put your musicals accounts, whatever things, too. Also, if you want to go check out my friends' accounts, I will show you them. Ruby Winters, Miley, and Kyla, and Eden. And Cambry. I will show you guys theirs. I might not be able to link all of them down below, but I'll try. Thank you for watching. Our next video, make sure to subscribe down below. Thank you for watching Kiki's Family. And see you guys.